Hi and welcome to this video. If you're a Shopify user or a WooCommerce user and you're looking for an email marketing and SMS marketing solution, then you can have a look at Omnisend. And in this video, I'm going to do a quick overview and I'm also going to show you how you can create your Omnisend account. Omnisend is affordable, has a free plan, and you don't need your credit card to get started with the free plan. First of all, let's just look at some of the features that you get on Omnisend. Of course, you're going to get email marketing features, including automation, how to capture emails, how to automate your email marketing. Of course, send campaigns to your subscribers. You're also going to get SMS marketing that enables you to text your customers. And then you can also use web push notifications. So when your subscriber browses your website, you can send push notifications to them. Maybe you're giving offers, you're providing discounts, you can use push notifications. I'm going to add a link to a comprehensive list of features for Omnisend, and that is a page created by Omnisend listing all the Omnisend features. I'm also going to add a link to the pricing page, but let's just go to the pricing page and see how much it costs to use Omnisend. Omnisend has a free plan that allows you to get started immediately, and you don't need a credit card to get started, and all the plans have all the features. And then you have the standard and the pro plan, and you can also look at what your pricing is going to be based on your current subscribers. So if maybe you're moving from somewhere, you can come in here and check how much it's going to cost you to use Omnisend. So I'll add the link to the pricing page in the description below. Let's just get started right away, and I'm going to create the free plan. So I'll click there, start free, click on the button. If you have a Shopify account, you can sign up with your Shopify account. You can also sign up with Google. So I recommend either you sign up with your Google account or your Shopify account. That will make it easier for you to sign up and sign in future. In my case, however, I'm going to sign up with email. And I'm going to use this email, copy. Do you have an e-commerce business? Yes or no? Let's just say yes. Agree with the terms. Of course, you want to get some of these marketing newsletters for marketing. So I'm going to enable that, and then I'm going to sign up. Of course, the next thing, you have to confirm your email. So I'm going to go to my email, verify. You're going to need to enter your details, name of your business, website, and so on. So I'm just going to click there to see which fields are mandatory, and I can see everything is mandatory. Everything is mandatory. So I'm just going to enter these details, name of business, Bizanosa. Website, Bizanosa.com. Which email marketing automation software are you currently using? You can choose from there. I'm just going to click other. Which platform are you using? Anyway, let me just say MailChimp. I know a lot of people use MailChimp, although it kind of fell off. Which platform are you using for your online store? So you can see these are the ones that I believe they support. So let me just choose Shopify and then continue. Choose your country,